And if just very quickly, is there any update from the White House on the process of deciding if, and if so, how bump stocks should be regulated? That's something we haven't touched on in a while.
Yeah, I know that was something that the ATF was doing a full review on, and we anticipate the results of that to come back, and we'll certainly make a decision once that's been done. But the Department of Justice asked that that take place.